In a fast-paced, ever-changing world, it's easy to get swept up in the currents of modernity, leaving our roots and heritage behind. But what if I told you that embracing your roots could be the key to a richer, more fulfilling life? None of us have the same roots, but we all started out somewhere. Some of us can trace our roots back to our ancestors, linking us to their rich culture and history. Others discover their roots in the memories of their parents' home or childhood friends. The conditions in which you flourished, the air that filled your lungs, and the atmosphere that sculpted your growth, these are all your roots. Admiring your roots isn't just about remembering the past. It's understanding how and why you are who you are today and what you want to become. This awareness of your past propels you forward to keep growing until you become the highest, truest version of yourself. So come along and let's uncover how you can admire and celebrate your roots, the tales that shape who you are. Don't forget to like and subscribe to stay with us on this exciting learning adventure. To start off, uncover your story. Every family has a tale to tell, and yours is no exception. Start by chatting with your elders. Ask them about their childhood, the festivals they celebrated, the food they relished, and the tales they've carried through the ages. Document these stories. They're your personal folklore. And hey, if you're thinking, "But I don't know where to begin," no worries. There's a world of resources out there. Genealogy websites, DNA testing kits, and local history books can open doors to your past you never knew existed. Remember, every piece of information is a thread in the beautiful tapestry of your ancestry. Moving on, celebrate through cuisine. Nothing says tradition like the food we grew up with, right? Try preparing a traditional dish or explore recipes from your ancestral homeland. The spices alone can tell the story of trade routes, cultural exchanges, and so much more. You can even compile these dishes into a personalized cookbook. Festivals. They're the heartbeat of culture. Dance to the music of your ancestors and let the rhythms tell your stories of yesteryears. Participate wholeheartedly. Dance, sing, and celebrate in a way that would make your ancestors proud. And if these aren't already part of your life, seek them out or even revive them within your community. Next up, embrace language and literature. Language is the soul of culture. If possible, learn the language of your ancestors, even if it's just a few phrases or sayings. Dive into the literature too. Poems, proverbs, and stories. They carry the wisdom and wit of generations. Dig into artful ancestry. This means using art and music to connect with where you come from. Try doing traditional crafts like weaving or pottery, things that your ancestors might have done. This lets you feel their creativity. Or create a playlist of music that feels connected to your roots. Listen to it and get your heart beating to the rhythm of your roots. Dress to express. Fashion is a dynamic form of storytelling. Why not wear an outfit that pays homage to your traditions at your next family gathering or community event? It can spark conversations and deepen your connection to your heritage. For those who seek adventure, travel in time. Visit the places your ancestors hailed from. Walk the paths they walked, breathe the air they breathed, and let the reality of your roots sink in. It's an experience that's both humbling and exhilarating. Beyond all, educate and elevate. As they say, knowledge is power. Read books, watch documentaries, and attend lectures about your heritage. Then, share what you learn with younger folks, making sure the stories and history are always remembered. Lastly, find your tribe. Engage with communities that share your heritage, whether it's through online forums, social media groups, or local cultural centers. These groups allow you to celebrate your culture collectively. They can also be a source of knowledge and inspiration. And there we have it, my friends, a mosaic of ways to admire your traditions and histories. Now, I want to hear from you. Which part of your heritage are you excited to explore? Maybe you've got a family recipe to share, a festival you love, or a story that's been passed down through generations. Drop your experiences and plans in the comments below. Let's keep our histories alive through conversation and community. Until next time, keep the legacy alive. Join our community by subscribing, and don't forget to hit the notification bell so you never miss out on our explorations. Cherish your roots and let them flourish. This is more than history, it's your story.